Hey friends, today I'm gonna mill up this white oak log here with the old 288. You might like to see the process, so I'll get you guys set up and get to cutting.
First cut made. You guys hang tight for just a second. I'm gonna adjust my cutting depth there. We'll rock and roll with the next cut and see if we can't get that first slab poured off of here. Tell you what though, let you guys see what we're working with on this first pass though.
Oh dear. Alrighty, like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and adjust my cutting depth and we'll be right back with you. So. Alrighty guys, right back here with you. So got my depth adjusted to 1.5 inches. My wife, she wants a mantle to go in our living room there. So that's what we're gonna rock with, is 1.5 inches slabs out of this guy here. So. You guys stick with me and we'll get to cutting.
Thank you.
guys. Probably make a few more passes, but for the sake of the video here, probably go ahead and stop it. Let's flip this guy off. Oh man, that's what we're working with here, so. Man, oh man, looks nice. Looks like might be about to get into a bit of crotch grain there, so. I'll tell you what, I'll go ahead and make one more pass, because I do believe there is some crotch grain in the middle there. I know you guys might want to see that too, so. Let me get you set back up here. All right. Thank you. what we're working with here on this last slab. Oh, let's have a hold here. Tell you what I'll do. I'll run down to the shop, get a broom and a little bit of water, and we'll water pop this joker and see what she's looking like. So you guys hang tight and I'll be right back with you. So alrighty folks, let's see what we're working with here.
Moment of truth. Guys in here for a little bit closer look. Okay, that's some pretty wood there. See if we can get you in on this crotch right quick. Alrighty guys, well I appreciate it. Appreciate you watching, so everybody has a great day. We'll see you next time. Y'all take care.